Let me show you how my mom made these delicious bagel bites.
Take a low-carb tortilla and spread on some cream cheese.
Next, sprinkle on some everything bagel seasoning.
And then roll it up.
My mom made three of these today, one for each of us.
Once you have them all rolled up, cut them into small pieces.
Put them on your air crisp basket and spritz them with cooking spray.
Air fry at 375 for 6 minutes.
These were so good.